towards the end of its shelf life, and rather than just destroy it, it's best to get some really value out of it. It's primarily used against organs, and also it's very good against structures, markers, and